Hi guys, welcome back to Alexa 360. Can't do a full 360 with this. Y'all know we got stuff going on. But I'm here at, where they? 한국 외국 대학교? Kitty run, run, kitty run, run. You might be wondering, Alexa, where are you at college? Great question. I'm done learning, but I'm here at Wede because I currently have like about 2 hours or so in between schedule. And so I've just been walking around and I wanted to check out this university because I know some people that graduated from here and they all said it was really pretty. So I wanted to see for myself, plus also the weather is so nice. If you notice, short sleeves, baby, no jacket. Look at the sunlight. Wow, sky's so blue, sun so bright, me so happy. Look at this. So yeah, I just came to check it out, get a good glimpse of nature, all within the proper safety precautions, of course. Also, look at the trees. These are super cute. Love it. So bright. She's blonde. Ooh. I just wanted to take a little bit of a break, and there's this cafe here, Melting Palm. I hear a little mongmongi. Mongmongi go mongmong. That's so cute. Look at the neon sign.
One eternity later.
I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but like glittery actually, it's sparkly. We do love the sparkles. Squanch that. Oh, it's quite dense. Oh, not very squanchy. It's very. Yes. So fluffy.
Don't slap me!
Oh my god, it's so fluffy.
Don't slap me!
Look at it. This is a red velvet, a caron, very big. I have small mouth, but we'll try to make this work. This is about to look really ugly. Ten out of ten, do recommend.
Oh, that dog is so cute. Oh, it was a little teddy bear. Oh,
it comes waddling this way. Look at you. Fluffy little butter nugget.
Oh, it's a fluffy little
butter
nugget. small and fluffy.
Don't let me!
Unassuming. Unaware of the horrible dangers of the world. I love you.
So a cat person.
You did not hear that.
But I do love dogs too. I do love dogs. Specifically like tiny dogs, lap dogs, and I really love Pomeranians specifically. I like
Floofy boys. Floofy boys.
And so seeing these Pomeranians here, I'm just like, what could be? What could be? But I would just get mad allergies all the time if I lived with one. So it's just upsetting that I can't take care of an animal. It's like, granted, my family does have a dog back home, but it's like, it wasn't just my dog. If I were to adopt a dog here, it would live with me in my apartment in my room, and I know I would go through absolute hell with allergies, so. So maybe I'll get a hamster. I don't know. Fucking lambie boy. Ooh, I'm like a lambie boy. Should I get a hammy boy?
We had a wonderful little chill time here. It was a nice little relaxer for the brain. It gave me a lot of serotonin with all the pink and the sugar. So much sugar and lactose.
Whoa.
And also the dogs. We love little mummies. So now that I've had this little break, I'm gonna get right back to my schedule. But that schedule, well, what is the schedule?
There's a lot of stuff in the works that we got going on, so keep your eyes peeled for that. There's definitely going to be some fun, interesting things coming your way in the near future. So please, turn on the alarm for notifications. Subscribe, share,
like,
favorite.
Bye.